for our marching street parade open class best uniform band to receive a cash and a trophy. Congratulations to Unity Band, 10 Best Uniform Band of our Marching Street Parade Open Class. Congratulations po. So we would like to invite a representative from Unity Band 10. Ayan po. Representative po on screen, yung ating Unity Band 10 Best Uniform Band na ating street parade to receive a cash and a trophy. Of course, coming from the city government of Bohol. And to receive the awards, we'd like to invite Ma'am Patricia to receive the award on behalf of Unity Band 10 for being the best uniform band open class na ating marching street parade. Okay, now, for our marching street parade, open class best majorette to receive a cash and a trophy. Congratulations to Rosarian Band! Congratulations po, our best majorette ng ating marching street parade open class. We'd like to invite on stage a representative po from Rosarian Band. Rosarian Band po. Wala na. Miss Patricia, on behalf of Rosarian, please accept the award. And now for our best color guard ng ating marching street parade open class to receive a cash and a trophy. Congratulations to Banda Dos Kabataan B2K Incorporated. Ayan, I'd like to invite a representative po for B2K Incorporated. Ayan po, akita po. For our best color guard. Oh, sila yung parang ano, yung violet na parang may, parang fish. Ayan, maganda. Opo. Ayan po ang best color guard po. Ayan po, color guard na ating ang B2K. And now, para sa ating marching street parade, Bacoor Bands. Best Drum Major. Congratulations to Victory Band City of Bacoor, Cavite. Victory Band, for our best drum major, we would like to invite a representative po from Victory Band. Nasaan po kayo sa ating mga Bacoor Bands? Victory Band! Alright, so mamaya na lang po, ayan, baka humabol pa. So again, for our best uniform band, congratulations to the 96 Band Incorporated! We would like to invite on stage a representative from the 96 Band Incorporated. And now, for our Marching Street Parade, Bacoor Band, Best Majorette. Our Best Majorette, Bacoor Bands, for the Marching Street Parade. Congratulations to Banda El Gobernador Association Incorporated. Ayan, so inibitan po natin ang ating representative from Banda El Gobernador Association Incorporated. Ating mong best majorette. Ayan, congratulations po. Next is our best color guard, ng Bacoor Band, to receive a cash and a trophy. Congratulations to San Lorenzo Luis Band 2003 Incorporated. Our best color guard of Marching Street Parade, Bacoor Bands. Congratulations po sa San Lorenzo Luis Band 2003 Incorporated, Best Color Guard ng ating Marching Street Parade, Bacoor Band. And now, sa ating namang Marching Field Show, Best Band Conductor. Congratulations to Jeffrey Sapita, Citizens Brigade Band of Dasmariñas. For our Marching Field Show, Best Uniform Band. Congratulations to the Dragons of the Cabyao Youth Concert Band 88. Congratulations po. So we'd like to invite a representative from the Dragons of the Cabyao Youth Concert Band 88. Andito po ba? Andito pa po ba? Ayun. Siya po ba? Ayun. Taas lang po lang kamay kung kayo po. Ayun. Si ma'am nga. Siya nga po. Ayan, congratulations po to the Dragons of the Cabyao Youth Concert Band 88. I am all the way from Nueva Ecija. Ganun kalayo po. Congratulations. And our best wins na ating Marching Field Show. Congratulations to Dragons of the Cabiao Youth Concert Band 88. Ayan, best win sila rin po ito. Ayan. Congratulations po. And now for our Marching Field Show Best Percussion. Congratulations still. Citizens Brigade Band of Das Marinas. Ayan, Karati Lungsod. Best Percussion. Ayan, so dito na lang po sa baba yung ilan. And one representative po sa taas. And our best majorette naman po ng ating Marching Field Show. Congratulations to Banda Cabiao Incorporated. Nasaan po ang Banda Cabiao Incorporated? Our best majorette ng ating Marching Field Show. We would like to invite one representative po on stage, then others po dito na lang po sa baba. And now for our another award for our Marching Field Show. Captain Mark Anthony Best Color Guard Award. Congratulations to Citizens Brigade Band of Das Marinas. One representative po on stage. And compress na lang po agad. Ayan. Thank you po sa ating Citizens Brigade Band of Das Marinas. And another award, Marching Field Show Manny Los Angeles Visual Effects Caption Award. Congratulations to Citizens Brigade Band of Das Marinas. So we would like to invite on stage a representative po from the Citizens Brigade Band of Das Marinas. And moving forward sa ating Marching Street Parade, open class second runner-up to receive 20,000 pesos. Garnering the average score of 86.818. Congratulations to Citizens Brigade Band of Das Marinas. Sila po itatanggap ng 20,000 pesos for being our second runner up and a trophy. And congratulations po. And now for our Marching Street Parade Open Class first runner up, garnering the average score of 88.248. Congratulations to San Jose. We would like to invite a representative from Banda San Jose. Ayan po, representative po on stage to receive the award. Sige po sir, akita po. now for our congratulations po sa ating first runner-up, ang Banda San Jose. And now, our champion ng ating Marching Street Parade Open Class, garnering the average score of 88.713%. Okay. Congratulations to Banda Dos Kabataan B2K Incorporated! We would like to invite Banda Dos B2K Incorporated po dito po to receive 50,000 pesos plus a trophy. They're coming from the city government of Bohol, led by Mayor Snag Berevilla, Vice Mayor Rowena Bautista Mediola, Congresswoman Lani Mercado Revilla, and the members of the Sangguniang Panglungsod. At syempre, pasasalamat din po to Senator Ramon Bong Revilla Jr. and to our board members. Ayan po, board member Edwin Walvar, board member Ram Revilla Bautista, board member Rafael Paterno III, and to Agimat Party List Representative Congressman Brian Bautista Revilla. Maraming salamat po. Ayan, back-to-back po ang Banda Dos Kabataan B2K Incorporated. Dahil last year, sila rin po ang ating champion. Thank you, ba? Si 1.45. Lapit na po. Garnering the average score of 79.178%. Congratulations po sa ating second runner-up, Banda Maliksi 1.45. Maraming salamat po. Marching Street Parade Bacoor Bands. Congratulations to San Lorenzo Ruiz Band 2003 Incorporated. Andito po ba? Ayun. San Lorenzo Ruiz Band 2003 Incorporated. Nasaan po? Representative po. Taas na po ang kamay. Kung meron po. Okay, wala na po. And on behalf of San Lorenzo Ruiz Band, ayan, ayan, tatanggapin na lang po na ating ka, of course, from ni Ms. Patricia. Ayan po, on behalf of the San Lorenzo Ruiz Band 2003 Incorporated for being the first runner-up na ating Marching Street Parade Bacoor Band category. And down, ang ating champion, Marching Street Parade Bacoor Bands. Congratulations to Banda El Gobernador Association Incorporated. Ayan na po sila. Ayan na. Ayan na. Ang Banda El Gobernador. Sige po. Ayan. Pila na po agad for a photo opportunity. Ayan, and they will receive a cash and a trophy. Ayan, at syempre garnering the average score of 84.533%. Alright, so kalma na po for our photo opportunity. Ayan. Ayan daw, tingin lang po sir sa ating mga official photographer. Ayan po for our photo opportunity. And congratulations, Banda El Gobernador Association Incorporated for being our champ, for being the champion na ating Marching Street Parade Bacoor Band. Back-to-back din po ang Banda El Gobernador. Ayan. So congratulations po. Congrats po. And now, sa atin naman pong Marching Field Show, second runner-up. Congratulations to the Dragons of the Cabiao Youth Concert Band 88. We have a second runner-up of our Marching Field Show garnering the average score of 83.250%. We would like to invite a representative po from the Dragons of the Cabiao Youth Concert Band 88. Nandito pa po ba? Taas lang po ang kamay kung nandito po. Wala na po. Wala na daw po. Okay, so to receive the award again, we would like to invite... Ayun! Ayun naman pala. Ayun na sila, si ate. At syempre, kanina po, hindi natin na-award at nandito na po yung ating Marching Street Parade Open Class Best Uniform Band, ang Unity Band 10. Nasa po yung representative po ng Unity Band 10. Ayun po, ang Unity Band 10, akita po ang representative po for a photo opportunity lang po at kanina hindi po natin na-award. Ayan, ayan na po sila, ang Unity Band 10. And now, para sa ating first runner-up na ating Marching Field Show, congratulations to St. Joseph Band 98! Nasaan po ang St. Joseph Band 98? Ayan po, garnering the average score of 85.800%. Nasa na po ang representative, sir, kayo po ba? Ayun. Ang St. Joseph Band 98. And ang ating Marching Field Show champion. But before we announce Again, we would like to say thank you to each and everyone, especially sa ating mga nakasali po sa ating marching street parade to our Musico 2024, the grandest marching arts competition in the Philippines. Sa iyo, pasasalamat din po to our beloved Mayor Slank de Revilla, Vice Mayor Rovera Bautista Mendiola, our Congresswoman Lani Mercado Revilla, Congressman Brian Bautista Revilla, and our Agimat Party List, ayan po, representative po, at syempre sa ating board members, Edwin Malbar, Ram Revilla Bautista, and of course, Rafael Paterno III, and the members of the Sangguniang Panglungsod. At syempre sa Bacol City Department, ayan po, maraming salamat po. And now, our champion! Bago po yan again, papasalamat din po tayo sa ating mga sponsors. Ayan po, nais natin pasalamatan ang Department of Trade and Industry, the Philippine Creative Industries, Asian Marching Band Confederation, World Marching Band Organization, Golden Bay Prime Land Holdings, Infinite Possibilities, Garden City, Your Ultimate Urban Paradise. At syempre kanina, hindi po natin na i-award ang ating ang first runner-up po, ang San Lorenzo Ruiz Band. Ayan po, kaya naman po, ayan. Congratulations po. At ito na po, ang ating champion na ating marching field show, garnering the average score of 88.050. Congratulations to Citizens Brigade Band of Das Marinas. Okay, Koso, kalma na po. Ayan, para po sa ating photo opportunity. And again, we would like to say thank you to each and everyone, especially to our marching bands na nakaisa po sa ating Musico 2024, the grandest marching arts competition in the Philippines. At dito po sa the marching band capital of the Philippines, the city of Bacoor. And I think that concludes our Musico 2024. Congratulations po sa ating mga winners na ating marching field show and marching street parade. And again, pasasalamat po sa ating mga kapwa Bacooreño na nanood dito sa Oval Track and sa ating mga social media networks. And I believe that ends ang ating Musico 2024, the grandest marching arts competition in the Philippines. Again, maraming salamat po. Ako po si Kiel Mercado, ang iyong your host for this celebration ng ating Musico 2024 and the celebration of the 353rd founding anniversary of Bacoor Festival 2024. At lagi po natin tatandaan, now we will strike as one dahil sa Bacoor at home ka dito. Mabuhay po kayo at mabuhay po ang lungsod ng Bacoor!